What is aggregation and disaggregation in Tableau? I have a sum of sales field. I'm going to drag that onto the view to describe aggregation in Tableau. If I bring a measure into the view, it automatically aggregates it. So Tableau has chosen to sum the amount of sales. So in my data, the total sales is 2.2 million. I can also show this at the row level, which is disaggregated. If I drag it up to rows and click the dropdown, show it as a dimension. Let's make it discrete as well. These are all the values of sales in my data. So one of the rows has a value of 0.83, one of the rows has a value of 1.2. They add up to 2.2 million when they're aggregated. You remove sales and show some of the other aggregations. I'll bring sales to text. I can change it from sum to something like average, median, count. These are all aggregations. Let's talk about calculated fields next. If I create a calculated field, I can reference that sales field by typing sales. This is the disaggregated version of sales. It is not summed up. If I wanted to aggregate it, I would wrap it with a sum function. I'm not going to do that right now. I'm going to do a calculation at the row level. So I'm going to test sales divided by profit. Call it sales divided by profit. Click apply. Okay. To demonstrate this, I'm going to drag sales to rows and profit to rows. I'm going to change it from sum to a dimension again. Do the same thing with profit. And make them discrete so I can see them. Let's add sales divided by profit onto the ABCs. And you can see that 0.44 divided by 1.1 is negative 0.4. If I remove both of these for now, I'm going to add them back and drag them off the view. The sum of all of those values adds up to 36,406. Let's back that out and do it a different way. Let's aggregate our fields instead of doing it at the row level. To create a calculated field and calculate sum of sales divided by sum of profit. Call it aggregated sales divided by profit. Click apply. Okay. And let's drag that onto the view. I get the same value. 0.44 divided by negative 1.1 is 0.4, negative 0.4. The difference comes when I remove sales and profit. My aggregated sales divided by profit is 8.02, which is the sum of sales all together, which is 2.2 million, divided by the sum of profit altogether, which is 286,000. Let's drag this sales divided by profit in one more time to show the difference. When you do it at the row level, and take sales divided by profit for each row, and then add it all up. And that adds up to 36,406. So think of aggregation in Tableau as, when do you want the sum to happen? Do you want the sum to happen after the division? Or do you want the sum to happen as sum of sales divided by sum of profit? Hope this helps.